looking for a weekend getaway from Bangalore in the post-COVID times, one of the easiest places and one of the easiest trips that you can plan is a road trip to Chikmagalur. So Chikmagalur is a coffee town. This is known for its coffee and the hills. And Chikmagalur is about 5.5 to 6 hour drive from Bangalore. And when you're in Chikmagalur, one of the places that you can consider staying is Trivik. So this is the Trivik property where I am right now. We are doing a 3-night, 4-day stay here. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you around the property, showing you the things that you can do here, the food that you can eat, and basically helping you plan your trip. So keep on watching. This is my baby boy. So throughout the video, you'll also see how we manage with a small baby. So he is 2.5 months old and we've been here for almost 2 days now, and I think our stay has been pretty comfortable. So today is our second day in Trivik, Chikmagalur, and it's about 6 p.m. in the evening and we are out for coffee. So that's the coffee shop. The coffee shop is open from 4 p.m. in the evening to about 6 p.m. and right down the coffee shop is a small, I think a natural, very small natural waterfall and a water body. But the beauty of this place is the greenery around that you can see. Yeah, the entertainment options in Trivik are, I think, kind of limited. There is a game room. Apart from that, there's a bar and there's this coffee shop. So make use of the property when there's light and when the weather is not very cold to just walk around, take in the nature, take in the greenery. And every here and there you'll see coffee plants. And if you come between Jan to March is when the berry season is there. So you can actually see the coffee berries and those berries being plucked. So let's go to the coffee shop. And of course, if you're here, you have to have the filter coffee. The filter coffee is grown locally and it's local to this area, local to Chikmagalur. And I think that's a must try when you're here. And the view that you get from the coffee shop. So these hills are actually called Mulangiri Hills, and it's one of the must-see places actually in Chikmagalur. So if you have more time here, you can even get out for a few hours from Trivik and visit the Mulangiri Hills. The hills are at a much higher altitude, so the view from Mulangiri is amazing.